Alright, what is up, gamers? Welcome to my very first vlog.
Alright, so here's the heads up. Lately I've been pissing and puking a lot more than usual. And I looked up my symptoms into WebMD. Turns out, I might be preggers. That's not good. Anyway, I went ahead and bought a U-Check pregnancy test to go ahead and check out if I actually have a baby cooking in the oven. Now, I stepped on it, but it says over 99% accurate, so I'm sure that, like, getting stepped on only takes down, like 2%. It should be good. Let's get it. Now, most important is we have to read the instructions first. Collect your urine into a clean, dry cup. I don't know how I feel about that. Remove the test cassette from the sealed pouch and place it on a flat, dry surface. Draw urine into the urine dropper provided. Bro, what the fuck? Squeezing gently, add 3 drops of urine into the round well. Read result, test result after 2 minutes. Do not read results after 10 minutes. Okay, first impressions, having a baby seems a lot more complicated than I originally thought, but I've never been one to shy away from a challenge. Let's get it. Okay, gamers, looks like we got everything we need here. I'll be back in a second. I'm not gonna film it, but looks like I'm gonna have to pee to see if there's a little Jude in me. Follow my SoundCloud. Okay, gamers, just put the pee in the round well. We gotta wait 2 minutes tops to see the results of this. Gotta be honest, peeing hurt a lot more than I remember. All right, so it's been 2 minutes. Looks like it came out negative. Pretty cool, kind of disappointing. Guess I'll only be a daddy to one person for now, but thank you guys so much for tuning in. This has been the Jude the Deer Man Hills very first vlog. If we get 3 likes, I will make another one. Thank you very much, and remember, stay epic.